You're going to live in a tank and be tied into this virtual world. You'll be able to wire your head in and just get unlimited pleasure. It'll feel like 10 times the best orgasm for 3 days if you want strength. They're taking the DMT. Hitler took the DMT. Stalin took the DMT. Mao took the DMT. The DMT. Hitler took the DMT. Stalin took the DMT. Mao took the DMT. The DMT. Hitler took the DMT. Stalin took the DMT. Mao took the DMT. The DMT. Hitler took the DMT. Stalin took the DMT. Mao took the DMT. The DMT. There's the owners of True Frequency Radio. They believe they're communicating with entities they call clockwork elves. I'm not going to get into what they're interfacing with. They believe they're in contact with off-world groups. Chris Keough, True Frequency Radio, he takes it. You see the elves, little green hats. We're in trouble, ladies and gentlemen. We're in trouble. The clockwork elves, all of it, I shouldn't even get into it. There's a reason they're all whacked out of their minds. They're taking DMT. And the point is that their whole science is way ahead. We don't even know what they've got. They're in power because they're taking the DMT. Hitler took the DMT. Stalin took the DMT. Mao took the DMT. Chris Keough took the DMT. Hitler took the DMT. Stalin took the DMT. Mao took the DMT. Chris Keough took the DMT. You think they're all a bunch of old men? They're in power because they were into this stuff 70 years ago. The DMT. They were jacking DMT 70 years ago. They were injecting it. They're taking the DMT. Hitler took the DMT. Stalin took the DMT. Mao took the DMT. Chris Keough took the DMT. Hitler took the DMT. Stalin took the DMT. Mao took the DMT. True Frequency Radio took the DMT. I shouldn't even get into it.